just to get back around those guys and just the memories and what they've been able to do. And you know what? I'm just thankful that they support us and come back and are willing to come help us out with this.
It's kind of like a reunion. You know, I haven't seen Vic, Cam, you know, Gabe and all those guys in a while, man. So it was actually great to you know, catch up with these guys, you know, talk a little football, and, you know, talk about life and how everything is going.
It's a great day to come back, just fellowship with Coach Mullen and his family. A lot of teammates that I played with, haven't seen in years. A lot of older guys that paved the way, laid the foundation for Mississippi State. Just get out here and fellowship and have a good time.
I feel old. You know, I feel old. I'm coming back for Coach Mullen charity event and all, but it's great. You know, we get to catch up and I can see guys that I played with, you know, guys that are legends in the program, so it's great.
It's fun. It's obviously important, Coach Mullen, with his foundation, him and Ms. Mullen, everything that their foundation means, just to support it and come back to such a great golf course, one of the best in the Southeast. It's just fun. Been here for a couple of days and excited just to be here and then getting to see all the maroon around today.